The Almighty looks ready as always. Look at the physique.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Boby Lashley.
Boby Lashley is no slouch in his own right. One of the most powerful men in the history of WWE.
How does Bobby Lashley?
Look, I'm going to cut you off, Cole, because let's talk about what's actually going on here. The Almighty, look at the power. Boby Lashley had intentions of pulling a phone pole out of the cement. And watch what happens. Look at the power Boby Lashley has. He tears the rope in half. I mean, that's not human. We talk about the monster among men. That is Almighty. That is a certifiable badass.
That was impressive. And by the way, to correct you, I didn't call him a slouch.
That shouldn't even be in the same conversation. You shouldn't even be thinking that.
Let's show you the tail of the tape for this tug of war here tonight between these two huge men.
Well, Strowman obviously has the height advantage and a distinct weight advantage. I mean, Braun Strowman, the bigger man in just about every area, but Boby Lashley was humiliated coming up short to the arm wrestling competition. He looks to get even tonight in a tug of war.
Well, Strowman is humiliated as well.